conflict starts to come up. And I don't push it away. So it's kind of like wherever it takes me. And yeah, there's no special thing. I mean, it's special to me, yes, but it's not something
relevant.
Yeah, it is. So I kind of allow it to. It doesn't make sense to me a lot of times. And I'm just being honest. It doesn't make sense to me. And when people have, or when even I put like labels on myself, it still doesn't make sense to me. But yeah, so.
Yeah, I'm just curious. I do want to expand on this question and just to give a little bit more context just in regards to this idea of markings and labels and how do we perform that, if that is even a concern within, you know, your own practice or not.
I don't know if I'm very busy with that. I mean, I know it happens. Like, I'm sure people think things when they look at me, but I don't know if I'm so busy with being concerned about it. I guess, rather than my concern around image making, labeling, is more that these things become static and they lack flexibility. But sometimes naming has a value if we treat it in a certain way. So I think something that I was interested in managing in this moment was less about what does someone think about me if I do this? Because I just don't know how to manage that question. Or I don't know how to manage that answer. Whatever they would give me, I would not know how to manage. But I think I'm interested in the labor around the friction between things, which is something Nurah set up from the beginning, surrounding proximity and distance and encounters, the idea of encountering something. Or an incident, right? Is that the word? These incidences that occur and keep occurring. So I think something about the idea of a constant happening rather than she looks like that, so she must be this. I mean, that's just feels so. If somebody's thinking that, they should really go. I mean, really. That's a big problem. I mean, that's like a massive problem that is your problem, not mine. Which I'm sure it occurs, but I mean, I guess I'm interested in the labor of navigating friction, and I guess what you're saying is like, I forget what you said, but I was agreeing. Yeah. The question of label to me doesn't quite speak to labor, it just speaks to like a moment in time of your label this, which I know this occurs, but I guess what I'm busy with and interested in is the stuff all around the label.
Like the narrative around the label.
Or how you get there. Like I could be called something, I can
manage being labeled something if I can have time with the information about how the person got there. Uh-huh. I might not like it, but I can be concerned about it. But if there's just an assumed piece of information that has no flexibility and no conversation, I can't really be busy with it. Because it's not, it doesn't enter me, it's just right here, you know?
That just reminds me of the conversation we were having this afternoon about the read on us as individuals as this like pulsating thing that changes when the
person gets more information, you know.